Hi, Golden Grad. Sorry about this year's reunion. We really are going to miss having the raw bar for you guys this year. I'd like to show you what we're doing down at the oyster dock down here. The guys are sorting oysters. Guys and girls. Putting the oyster seed into the bags to grow out to market size. After they get big enough, we put them in these trays. And, you can see that's all the new growth to get them to market size. So it takes about 2 to 3 years to get them to market size. So we put them in this this contraption here. So the big ones come out at the end here, the small ones come out over here, and that's how you get the size back. This is what it looks like in the middle, the drum, and the oysters.